I talked to Jade and told her I worked for the GRE. She was so furious she hung up on me. Well, at least I know where to look for her, thanks to Troy.
Crane, one more thing. Rise brought some of his shock squads to Old Town. They've only been here for a few weeks, but they're doing a lot of damage. They're launching raids and terrorizing survivors at every opportunity. It seems Rise officially ordered them to be as brutal as possible.
Yeah, he likes people to know he's in town.
They're well fortified. In addition to their headquarters, they're using two staging grounds to gather supplies. I'm told they've amassed quite a haul.
I could use some supplies.
Ah, you'd be doing us all a very big favor.
Where are the outposts?
One's in an office building, and the other is in the radio station.
Maybe I'll pay him a visit. Copy. What is it, Troy?
Savvy has an idea how to break through the radio jamming and contact the outside world. He'll be working on that while you're busy looking for Jade. I'll be in touch. And if I may make a suggestion, avoid the infected if you can, okay? They've always been dangerous, but now they're mutating into something even more deadly.
Can anyone hear me? This is the Wood. I'm with a small child. We need help. They bit me! I'm turning, please! We're in an apartment building opposite the abandoned construction site in the Corner District. I'm begging you, help my son!
Thank you. Sammy, it's Mr. Crane. Are you in here?
Please don't hurt me!
Easy, kid. Hey, it's all over. You all right?
My dad got hurt. He said he's becoming like the other sick people, and that he couldn't protect me anymore. He said if I came out of the cabinet, he would hurt me, but that once he was sick, I'd be safe, because he wouldn't remember I was in there.
Your dad saved your life.
Where is he?
Sammy, he's gone. There's nothing anyone could do. Now listen, I have to get you back to your mom.
I wish I could have stayed with her.
Troy, it's Crane.
Go ahead.
I got a little boy here. He's been through a rough ride. He could use some spoiling.
I'll have someone there in 5 minutes.
Can we get him back to his mother at the tower?
I'll take him there myself if I have to.
Thanks, Troy.
Ah! Come on.